looking back on my first audition that I had with the judges, it's kind of pretty crazy to see the whole process that I've been through this whole way up until this point. And I think me doing that song again now on the big stage and the live shows is really going to kind of solidify the growth of me as a singer, as a performer, as an artist thus far. I think one of the biggest things is just growing confidence, you know, over the past months that we've been doing this, having confidence and also being confident in your artistic ability and your vocals. And also, I mean, the biggest thing I think is just confidence, growing confidence. And I think I've grown confidence, but I've stayed true to who I am as a person, as a singer, as the music that I love. And I still keep that passion with what I'm trying to do on this show. And that is the biggest key, is that the passion comes through no matter what song you're singing. If you're passionate about it, then the audience will see it and react to it. Having fans is awesome. And it's just really cool to have people love what you do, because that means that you made an impact in their lives and that they really enjoy your spirit and your voice and stuff. So I really appreciate that, and I'm really humbled by that whole fandom type thing.